match. So let's just look at the remate of the previous compass. It's 10, E, and A. So that's thumb index, 10, E, and A. 11, and 10, E, and 11, and A. 10, E, and 11, and A. 12. 10, E, and 11, and A. 12. So make sure you're using your ligado, your hammer-ons there. Hold that until beat 3. So 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so that is 1, 3, 5 in your tab. You're playing the 4th string twice with your thumb, rest strokes. And just getting those bottom 3 strings. 4, 5, 6. You're reshuffling into that F5 power chord. 6, 7. Second fret, then beat 8, flatten out the index. 9, and that's the hammer on. 10, 11, 12. So it's 3.